Calvin Kestine at Northeastern Clinton Central School, January 23rd, 2017. If you were looking at the official Northeastern girls program, you might think we're at Saranac Lake, because that's what it says right there, January 23rd at Saranac Lake. I think they switched the home and away game. Well, we are home. It is about 36 degrees outside. I've lost my Cougar roster. How about that? And that first basket was Brinley LaFountain who scored it. Oh, there it is. It fell out of nowhere. My Cougar roster has arrived. 4-0 Cougars. They had 2 minutes on the clock and they shut the 2 minutes off and they're ready to start, so they caught me napping, so to speak. Our officials are Tom Lacey and Dennis LaBarge. It is now 5:30, so it's now game time. I never object when they start a couple minutes early. That means we'll be out of here that much sooner. Temperature, as I said, about 36 degrees, but we got some snow coming. We could have 3 inches or we could have 15 inches. A lot of the weatherman will tell us after it happens, and they'll tell us, we told you, because they've been telling us everything. A lot, a little, combination of the two. Saranac Lake and Northeastern is a layup and a missed shot and a follow, sample and sample. And here come the Red Storm. And they are going to turn it over. Good effort there, but Bell couldn't save it. Let's see, for the visitors, Haley Giroux, 1, Serena Stevens, 3, Bree Brandrew, 4, Olivia Bell, 5, Kylie Clark, 10, Faith Roth. Rothoff, R-O-T-H-A-U-F-T, Rothoff, I'm guessing, is 11, Susan Stevens, 12, Kelsey McCarthy, 13, Kiana Carter, 14, shot by Sample, rebounded by the Stormers, Mystery Newton is 22, and Nora Glover is 23 for the Cougars. Sample brings it up and gives it to LaFountain. LaFountain finds, oops, try it again. That's Caitlin Houghton trying to get it to foul. Whoa, and we have a foul. The Cougars. Grace Dumas, 11, Elena Favreau, 10. Ariadna Foshog, 3, Alicia Goodrow, 41, Taylor Goodrow, 23, Caitlin Houghton, 21, Brinley LaFountain, 33, Bryn Sample, 14, Marley Sample, 13. We have subs in for the Stormers. .440 on the clock, 4-0 is the score. Houghton throws it up. Rebound, Mistra, we're having people call her Newton. Mistra, M-I-S-T-R-E. Mistra. And it goes with the rebound. Look out, Houghton is taken down. Houghton taken down. 3:51 on the clock. First period, she'll shoot two. This is the first. Air ball. Score holds at 4-0, 3:37 left in the opening period. It's taken away by LaFountain. Shot attempt by Goodrell was blocked. Travel. Three minutes to go, first quarter. Turn, hook shot, and fouled on Newton. Taylor Goodrow shooting. Makes it 5-0. Ball went off Stevens after the shot by Newton. Now we got Goodrow in for Goodrow. Alicia Goodrow in for Taylor Goodrow, and we had three subs in over on the Storm side. Long shot thrown up by Marley Sample. Rebounded by, who was it, 10, Clark. LaFountain, no double dribble, throws it up. Red ball. Under two to go, first quarter. Rough off. Off the fingers of McCarthy. Marley Sample will inbound to Houghton. And rebounded by Glover. Cougars will keep it. A fountain up to Sample. Shot by Bryn Sample. back up by the fountain. And controlled here by Rothoff. Under a minute now to go in the first quarter. Sample looks underneath. Fountain throws up in the air ball, pulled down by Clark. We're down to 30 seconds now. Off the Cougars. Not a lot of basketball scheduled tonight. That's why we got two veteran varsity officials refereeing the JV game, because they were available. Jump ball with 14.4 on the clock. Cougar turn on the possession arrow. Houghton will inbound. Fountain. Sample. Oh, right the toes. So, most of the scoring came very early in the period. 5-0 after one here on viewer-supported local television hometown cable. Sarnak Lake ball. Rebounded by LaFountain. Top of the key, shot is missed, thrown back up by Houghton. And we got another foul. Foul's on Newton for a second. Cougars are something like 1 for 6 at the foul line, I think. Bell will inbound. Rafa has to try to bring it up, stolen by Houghton. That basket will count. And now 7-0 Cougars. Should be shooting one. And Cougars are 1 for 7 from the foul line. Might be something they need to work on. 14.3 is not a good percent for foul shots. Stolen away by a hustling Houghton. 7 minutes to go and a half. Sample for Sample. And Newton with the rebound. Houghton will inbound. Sample. Sample. Houghton. Back out front to Marley Sample from LaFountain. Now Bryn Sample. Bryn Lila Fountain and Marley Sample. 8 on the shot clock. Cougars take it away. That was Bell who had the rebound for the Red Storm, but the Cougars took it away. Now it's Red Ball. 6:10 on the clock. 2-on-1. And Newton can't get it to fall. Looked like the Red Storm was going to get on the scoreboard, but didn't happen. Up for Marley Sample. Nope. Rebound. It was Brindley LaFountain bringing it out to Holton. Four on the shot clock. And the Storm gets it again. And Cougars knock it loose. Marley Sample. Over to Holton. Blocked by Newton. Bell gave it to Rothoff. 5:14 showing first half, second quarter. By Rothoff. That's a little late in the whistle. He wasn't expecting to have to call something that quickly here.
30-second timeout.
Timeout for the Cougars. 4:17 on the clock. Ready to start, but there's only four Stormers on the field. He has to check his master plan here. Let's see. Master plan calls for Bell to be out there right now, along with Bren Drew. And Glover. And Rothoff. And Giroux. Under four to go, second quarter. Elbow, nope. And Red Storm comes up with it. Stolen away by Holton with quick hands. This is the layup. Rebound pulled down by Bell. Rolls it up the floor to Glover. And Glover's pass is picked off. That ball is laid in by Bryn Sample. 9-0 Cougars. 2:46 to go in the first half. Jump ball. There we got. We got Goodrow. Foshag. What we got on the floor? We got Bryn Sample, Caitlin Houghton, Brinley LaFountain, Alicia Goodrow, and what's Foshag? Aridania, Aridania, Foshag. A fountain scores to make it 11-0 Cougars. 2:17 showing here in the second period. Sample with a steal. Houghton. LaFountain did what you're supposed to do once the whistle blows. Stop fighting for the ball. She let go of the ball. Bell hit the floor. One 1:48 on the clock. Red ball on the possession arrow. Roth off to inbound. Is it the Clark? Back to Roth off underneath. Goodrow apparently knocked it away out of Glover's hands. .123 in the first half, air ball. Pulled down by Stevens. Milton puts it to the floor. And rebounded Sample. 52 seconds to go. That was Clark with the rebound. Seconds. Drop ball, the Cougar turn. 17.2 on the game clock, 16 on the shot clock. Cougars get it back, and then Storm gets it back, under 10. Will they score this half? Here it goes, it's... And Cougars end up with it, and that's going to be it. 11-0 Northeastern Clinton. 5 in the first, 6 in the second. It's a low-scoring ball game at the half here on viewer-supported hometown cable. Bell will inbound. And the Cougars take it away. LaFountain. Houghton. Sample. Sample to Holton. Off white, red ball. Five seconds to get it in. Ball was tossed into Glover. And it'll be Cougar ball. Holton will bring it up. Goodrow turns. A little bit off the mark. Timeout. Red ball. Cougars are pressing. They steal it. A fountain. The sample and Red Storm comes up with it. Run sample, basket, steal. And we got another timeout. I think the officials are letting Santa Clara get away with an extra half a step here and there. Well, there's Loomis is in. Holton pulls it down. Sample shot is going to be off red. Holton will inbound. Sample to Dumas. LaFountain to Goodrow. Cougars keeping the ball moving. Slapped out of bounds by Bell. What we got in the shot clock? 12. 12 on the shot clock. Whoop, that was intended for Dumas, but LaFountain had no way of knowing that, so she grabbed it. I don't blame her. There's nobody behind you, and you let it go. Goodrow misses. And rebounded by Clark. Holton, another steal. What a missed layup. LaFountain with a steal. Holton to Dumas. Back to Holton. Nope. Red ball. And we have Fossag and Favreau in for the Cougars. Holton. Favreau can't keep it in bounds. Cougars will try a half-court press. It's going to take a lot of tying to that varsity girl with her hair. Looks like she's wearing a scarf. I'm sure it'll be tied up somehow during the game. .442 to go in the third, traveling call. .13 Northeastern Clinton. Junior varsity girls basketball. Dumas, Houghton, Sample throws it in. Little basket by Bryn Sample, makes it 15-0. Cougars will pick up at midcourt. And no, this won't fall for Santa Clay. They get it back, maybe this time. And foot slid on the line. McCarthy is trying to keep it in bounds, and her foot slid out of bounds. 4:04 to go, third quarter. Houghton drives. Falls off the rim, rebounded by Newton. This is Giroux. Haley Giroux cracks the scoreless column and makes it 2 points for Sun Ugly. Fabro with the basket. Elena Fabro. 17-2. 3:13 going in the third. Newton gets it back. Giroux throws it another one. Haley Giroux's got her team all excited. Red ball.
Good job, Papa.
Timeout. 2:52 remaining. Pass comes deep for Sample. Houghton out to Dumas. It was red ball. So Newton will shoot. Foul is on Foshag. There we got Alicia Goodrow and Bryn LaFountain in for Bryn Sample and came in the fountain, maybe. Foxhag went out. Okay, 17-5 as Newton hits the second one. 2:16 to go in the third quarter. Ooh. puck scores now that Giroux showed them it could be done. Everybody wants to do it. 17-7, down to a 10-point game. Stolen. It was missed. It was Clark with the steal and shot, and we got an injured player. It's like Rothoff is injured. Air ball.
Gotta be down there, Hoppa.
Pulled down by Goodrow. Fountain throws it up. Goodrow gets it back. Shot rebound by LaFountain. 3 seconds. Clark will bring it up. 1:03 to go in the third. Drew. Missed that one. Favreau rebounded. DeHolton. Van Vliet hustling back on defense.
Hands up.
Favreau throws it in. Nice pivot basket there by Elena Favreau. 35 seconds.
Dribble it.
.8 on the clock. Cougar ball. Tom Lacey's playing with those little metal covers. Rehoten. Fountain. So it's 19-7 Cougars. The Red Storm is on the scoreboard as we head for the fourth. Okay, we're ready to go.
Same way.
Evans tosses it in, slapped out. And Marley Sample. Out of bounds.
White ball, white ball.
Out of bounds. Holton to Sample. Goodrow to Dumas. To Sample to Holton. Favreau working the high post. Good hard rebound there by Marley Sample. Holton's shot came up a little short. Holton up for Favreau.
Get the ball down.
Rebounded by Glover. And we have a foul on Holton. Team first in the fourth period and her first. Actually, the scoreboard says on Dumas, I don't think so. Holton steals it. Bounce pass to Semple. Tough shot by Marley Semple. 21-7. Guns Holton, Semple. Dumas to Semple. Goodrow.
Hands up!
Pop in by Caitlin Holton. 23-7. Reaching called. Banged in by Nora Glover. 23-9. Oh, good, we'll try to turn. Oops, look out. We'll try to turn before she had the ball. And Stevens let roll the ball when the whistle blew. .535 remaining in the game. On reach, Dale, reach. His arms used to be longer. We got a foul. See, Holton's got two. Let's see who this one's on. That'll be on Fabro.
I want two.
With first team third. Corey wants a timeout. Looked like she was thinking about putting that back up. Fabro goes to Dumas. 4:50 to go in the game. No foul. Was a foul. Owen Glover. First foul of the fourth quarter on the Storm. Another shot. Rebounded by Goodrow. Fabro throws it up. Fabro gets it again. It's Holton. Oh, Stevens. Under four to go, so. You can see the end of this one. Under four. Rebound Houghton, we're at 340 right now. Sample. Open to Sample. And Molly Sample lays it in. 25-9. Stolen by Goodrow. Another Cougar timeout just to get some subs in. So if neither team wants to talk.
White ball right here.
2:58 on the clock. 25-9 is the score. Marley Sample and DeBryn Sample. The Fountain. Goodrow gives it back. Air ball. And Clark wisely didn't touch that one. Shot clock violation, 2.5 to go in the game. Stolen by Sample. Thrown in by Grim Sample. Minutes to go. Layup by Marley Sample. 30-9. Goodrow. Goodrow at the elbow. Rebounded by Clark. 1:11 left. 30-9. Storm, I'm sure. After scoring nothing in the first half, would love to get into at least double figures here. And will they do it? Will they do it? Blocked by Foshag. And apparently went off red. .51 when the ball was inbounded. She just plain lost it. Red ball. Whoops. Foul on McCarthy. As LeFountain hit the deck. 11.4 to go. 30-9. Will that be the final? 3 seconds. 3 seconds. No, look at that. Oh, LaBarge is going to count it. Dennis LaBarge, what a generous fella. Takes it upon himself to count the basket. Yeah, it's clearly after the whistle. Makes up for a similar call in Shazy about a month ago. So 32-11, disputed score here. And that's the way it was in junior varsity girls basketball. January 23rd, the day after my wife Judy's birthday, 2017. Thank you for watching and supporting viewer-supported local television, Hometown Cable.